listening to the nation's music station, Much.
Much what?
Much.
Much what?
Much. Much music.
He's got a little... Can I look at his camera?
Yeah, it's still going. No, it's always going.
Do I play this?
As a matter of fact, that camera is for you guys to play around with.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
Here's my self-portrait. Look at this. Ooh. Where's Dave?
Tomorrow, gentlemen, we're shooting the very first show of the big ticket for Much Music, etc. Tomorrow. Tomorrow afternoon, after our sound check, which will be earlier, and you will be advised the time tomorrow after I see how the day is going. What they wish to do an entire run-through, I don't think it's going to happen. I think we'll do key run-throughs, tunes with lasers and pyro, and things like that, so everything will be caught on film.
Oh, look! A camera! Let's see what we got today. Down the hall, we see... Well, there's Dave Metz! And what else have we got here? Johnnie doing any rehearsals? Come on, there's Derry. And over here, who else? But Gary!
Hi.
And I'm Rob! And who are we?
Honeymoon Suite!
And welcome to the Much Music Big Ticket! No!
For Much Music, and this is the culmination of almost a year's work for these guys who've been crisscrossing the country, from Victoria to St. John's, Newfoundland, from Edmonton to Austin, Texas, and please welcome tonight at your home here in Halifax on the Big Prize Tour, Juno Award winners for Group of the Year, Honeymoon Suite!
Start to see that you're the blame.
And you guys, look, you guys want to do Much Music?
Sydney, turn around.
I want you guys.
Listen.
Hold on.
I don't want to leave me alone. Sydney, shut up.
Can you guys introduce yourselves? And then you'll be on Much Music.
See, that was
Sydney. This is Sydney.
That's Sydney.
That was Sydney.
We're going to get right into the first record. This is a song about doing what you believe in, giving all you got now. This is called Stay in the Light.
I guess I've been talking to you.
rock band arriving in the bulging metropolis of Moncton, and here's the thousands of fans waiting to see them.
Hold your applause, please.
Wait a minute. There was supposed to be fans here. Where are they? Are they over here?
They must have got hungry or something. No.
There's nobody here.
They didn't know where we arrived.
It's not a big problem.
But hey, that was the... Yes, we came in the pilot's entrance. Pilot's entrance.
Okay,
they thought we were coming in the musician's entrance.
Yeah. Maybe we should go find the musician's entrance.
We got to go find our fans.
Yes.
Okay.
Hello? 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 Bets in the restaurant here.
Dude, they're around here, so I'm sure they're right, just around the corner here.
I got it. Excuse me, do you know where we're looking for our fans? They're supposed to meet us here?
Oh, they must be using the phone.
Oh, here they are. Here we are. Hi.
What are you doing?
aren't you our fans?
In search of the lost fans, the story continues in Halifax when Honeymoon Suite returns.
Just be sensible. You'd find me indispensable. A predetermined destiny that places you with me. Warning you here in the seats, wandering around in company, waiting so long to feel it again. I thought that this heart would never end. I feel it again. It is a meaning. I feel it again. I thought that this heart would never end. I feel it again. I know it is a meaning. Real proud of. This is called What Does It Take? Something new, knowing how both of us. leaves us so little to give. If I could grow wings, I would do anything to keep you with me. Can't you see? If I could fly high, I would give you the sky. Don't you make that mistake. If you fly with me, would never have to land ya. It's easy to leave her, but inside we know it won't last. Yeah, yeah. If I could grow wings, I would do anything to keep you with me. Can't you see? Get your love out of me. What does it take? Love.
Derry?
These are our laser techs here. This is Wiggy. This is Sparky.
Oh, it's Derry knocking on our own.
Say hi. Okay.
Hi, dude. Well, actually, we've been rocking with them all day, having a real wild time with our pals, JG, and our big pal, the cameraman.
This is the Honeymoon Suite Big Ticket.
This is the Big Ticket.
Let's see, focus on it, man.
He's a real good pally of mine. He's a real good pally of mine. And when he's not around, I've got nothing but a frown. He's a real good pally of mine.
Okay, that's it for the crew, so don't worry. Honeymoon Suite will return, and not a moment too soon.
Bad attitude, no rights to lose. Bad attitude.
I remember the night. Everything was so right. Hey, you know the words. It's hard to know when to give or take, but I learn each day by each mistake. When your love is gone, you never need anyone. I remember. But I'll never know who keeps me guessing, loves me to know. solitude. Oh, I tried to hear it myself, but my mind would stay. Sitting at home, somebody's broken to me. Why must I always say it again? I've got a new girl now. I got a new girl now. I got a new girl now. She's not like usual.
Noble.
How you doing, Danielle?
I'm doing great, but listen, that she'll die.
No, you gotta look into the area. Pretend you're talking to me in there.
I am talking to you.
No, look in here.
Okay, I'm looking in here, but can
you... No, look in here.
Look in where?
In here.
Okay, I'm looking in there.
Okay, talk to me in there.
I'm talking to you in there, but will you just go say hello to them at the door and give me your autograph, please? Please, please, please.
Okay.
All right, come out with me right now and just say hello at the door.
Okay.
All right, I need my brother.
And we need more Honeymoon Suite with an encore coming up when the big ticket returns from Halifax. Gee, I like it.
Take my hand.
This has been a Chum City production.